It is commonly said that interracial and intercultural marriages face many challenges. What is Ahmadiyya's view on interracial and intercultural marriages?
You see, if there are interracial and intercultural marriages, that's good. But both sides should be very much tolerant. The thing is that Holy Prophet says that before you choose any match, you should try to choose somebody who is spiritually good, who has good religious knowledge, right? And a firm and staunch Muslim. So if you consider all these things, both parties, boy and girl, then no matter whether it's interracial or intercultural or within your own culture or race, you will enjoy your life. And always keep in mind that nobody is perfect. Everyone has some shortcomings in them. If you are tolerant, each of them is tolerant and close their eyes, tongue and ear to listen anything bad about each other, or you say anything bad to each other, then you will have a good married life. If different cultures are joined together in Ahmadiyya, then that will be a very good Ahmadiyya environment. And that is what we should try to create, right? That is what I believe, and that is what Islam says. But people have some shortcomings in them. Sometimes they do not behave in this manner. Whenever we are choosing our match, we normally say, girl is well qualified, boy is well qualified, they are earning substantial money, they have a lucrative job, right? So instead of seeing all these things, we should try to see that a person has good religious background and is a practicing Muslim.